tight. Stony is on the brink of defeat. He needs to bring it to a tiebreaker map.
So they are on Stony to begin with. And again, this spawn with the lightning gun and mega first gives you the most aggressive options. So will Stony go for those aggressive options? Let's look and see what he chooses to do as he sneaks his way over to the other side there with the rel and the yellow. Picks up a yellow, but the thing is, if he wants that red army, he's got to move through this choke point. Oh, brilliant direct there from Stony. He just dives through, catches Evil with a lightning gun. Brilliant frag at the start of Furious Heights. This is absolutely the start he needed.
Can he get any more though? He's still got a pretty decent stack going. With the lightning gun taking a lot of rocket damage, but he should be able to clean up kill number two. Stormy extending that lead. Mega health is up. He's still got decent amounts of ammunition, but he's going to be able to get himself fully stacked with that lightning gun. And another yellow as well. Stormy is looking really good for a third kill. He's just going to rush forward. That plasma from Evil burns so much. He's just trying to protect that angle on red armor. Looking for another one, but it's hurting even more. Hits one, and Evil had the rail. And he's going to get himself on the board. Stormy, can he play this defensively? He's already picked up a rail. We know that he likes that one.
And there's Stormy with a quick roll out of the teleporter. Evil's got to be careful. Stormy's no joke with that weapon. But here he comes with the LG. The vertical LG, we've seen him be amazing with it today.
Oh,
and
wow.
A great little rail there. And Stormy finishes it off. Brilliant stuff there. And now he has a classic.
Oh my god.
Absolutely amazing from Stormy there. And even hits another rail. He doesn't even need the HUD. He doesn't need to see his health. They just give him a rail. Give him grenades. That's all he needs.
This is absolutely astonishing what we're seeing from Stormy at the moment. Problem for him is he has hardly any health, so even this 25 health bubble is super effective at rejuvenating him. And there's the 50. He'll be feeling all better. Needs a rocket launcher and an LG. And he's going to be a bit slow on this red armor. Evil there on the sides. And now he's trying to protect those angles even more. That respect for Stormy's rail has got to be massive right now.
And here we go, drops on the stairs, catches Evil there with the LG. Evil not quite getting the drop on Stormy as he backs away. Does not like the sound of that engagement. Oh, Evil! He wants blood, he wants it now. And Stormy has to defend, he misses the rail, and Evil manages to get him dead. And now it's 4-2, and Evil's going to pick up this mega health, the yellow armor as well. And now as he moves on to the other yellow, he's going to find himself a Stormy.
That was nice from Evil. He actually came in quick enough just then to deny Stormy the railgun. I think he's got to do this as long as possible if he wants a good chance of coming back in this map. Otherwise, he's just going to keep taking damage from different sides of the map, and that's going to be too annoying for him. He still doesn't have an LG, or finally gets a rocket. But Evil right now, he's looking good to get it to a one frag difference.
Oh,
Stormy comes up from the side. He's getting okay rockets, though. Can he get anything more? Stormy breaking away, but Evil chasing hard. That rocket completely lost all of Evil's momentum. But Stormy's had to drop down, and that's going to be another frag for the Russian. We're at a one frag game here, 3 minutes into map two.
Yeah, Stormy's losing the grip of the map as we speak, and we are only 3 minutes into this though, so there's plenty of opportunity for him to retake everything, but he has to run Evil, and they trade rails there, and the rail duel commences. Stormy cannot drop down, but he sure as hell can rail from that distance. And Evil, oh my goodness, he goes for the drop, in fact. That was incredibly risky. You can see how weak he was. I mean, it's the reason why I called that he wouldn't do it. And off the spawn, he just goes down instantly right there. And Evil taking the lead now. He's got 5-4 on the board.
I think Stormy there trying to make some gutsy move, something slightly unpredictable, but Evil was ready for him, and he had the response. If Stormy was able to steal that red armor, maybe things could have been very different. But we're going to have to see what he's going to be able to conjure now. Red armor spawning in just a second. Evil can have this one secured easily. Stormy, though, does have all the weapons, so we can be happy about that. He just needs some items, urgently.
That would be very helpful. And that's the thing. Evil's going to know this. He's going to try to plan for it as well. And he's going to spot himself, Stormy. He knows roughly where he is.
Evil, is he going to drop down? He's over at the top side. Stormy is right below him. And Evil probably has a good idea about that.
Oops.
He tries to make a jump across. Completely failed, and Stormy's going to be able to win himself a red armor.
Okay, this could be the turning point for Stormy. This is the opportunity that he was looking for. Evil kind of messed up a little bit, and when a good player messes up, you better take advantage of that, because it may not happen again.
Yeah, Evil still has about 100 health advantage, but the way we've seen Stormy perform in these fights, that's not much. There, again, that rail hitting is basically the difference between, you know, their stacks gone.
And we're falling back onto the red. Will Stormy make an aggression here? Even the peak? No, nothing at all from Stormy.
I think he'll have had a good day. He's still looking for the angle, so maybe it's a little bit of a missed time, but he should have an idea They say for only just got a bit of splash. Evil was dropping down. Rails now for Sturmy. He has to hit them. But he's going for the rockets instead, pushing Evil across. He picks up the mega health, but Sturmy's still connecting. Another rail would be the kill for him, and he's going to hit it. Sturmy ties the game up. And is he going to be able to push onto Red? He's made it on there. And he's found Evil in the water.
Oh, he catches the water.
Easy peasy.
Nothing to do right there for Evil. Goes down once again. Sturmy's on a roll right now. He's got a decent stack left over after that, but he's got to keep building it. He needs to keep building. He needs a clean Mega. But the problem is Red and Mega at the same time, and Evil is railing him. I think at the moment he's happy to go split map.
Yeah, I think that's the case. Evil's going to be able to get that blue bubble. Sturmy's 100, 200. He's still looking good. He doesn't need to panic too much at the moment, but 4 minutes right now to keep his lead or to try and continue extending that frag lead, it's going to be hard work. Evil's not going to give him anything.
Ooh, just missing that rail on Evil. Is he going to go for the drop, though? He could commit heavily onto the frag here, onto Evil. It looks like that's not going to be the case, but Sturmy still looking for those opportunities. Evil getting the better of him through the teleporter, catching him off guard. Great combination there from Sturmy still. He's a bit low though, so he's got to be careful, but he's doing the right things. Evil, good read from Evil there. He expected Sturmy to be there, and he pushes him back away. And Sturmy just gets this yellow, whereas Evil gets a yellow and a mega. Sturmy has to be very, very cautious now because his opponent heavily outstacks him. He cannot be caught, this is exactly what happens.
Oh wow, the rockets are coming through from Sturmy, but he goes down eventually. Red armor gonna spawn. Sturmy gets the spawn right next to it. He needs a weapon though, he has nothing. He's trying to jump across and double backing onto
him. Oh, the bubble comes out.
Can he pull it off? Evil now. Oh, the rail comes out. The Evil hits it. There's the lead. This is such close stuff. Sturmy spawning down here, got the rockets. And he's gonna be seeing Evil at the top. And he actually avoids Zarus. Sturmy picks up that mega cleanly. And Evil, he's on the red armor.
Yeah,
Sturmy's getting weapons again.
Yeah, Sturmy could have been a bit more aggressive there. Turns up to the party quite late. But still, I mean, he is only one frag behind. Things are stabilizing a little bit. Let's switch over actually to Sturmy to see if he's going to be able to do a sneaky plan, a bit of plotting and scheming to try to get this lead back on his side. 3 minutes remaining in this. The time is starting to tick away, and he's starting to become very, very conscious of that fact.
That was nice by Sturmy. He did a lot of damage just then. Rushing into mega health. Evil in a bit of trouble. He's going to follow through the teleporter. And there it is, the Mega next to it, but Evil has the LG on him.
You cannot do this. You can't jump around Evil. If he's got that lightning gun out, you are a dead man. And Evil just glues it to him, and there's nothing he can do there.
Sturmy just getting a bit impatient there. He didn't have to be. And he wants this red armor real bad. He's trying to protect it with his life. The plasma, not bad. It's cool, in fact. And he's going to be able to break away from the situation. Evil has only got 93 points of health. Sturmy has got an advantage right now, but that rocket changes things up a little bit. He hits the rail. He's still got five remaining, so can try and hit another shot. Mega and Red will be up at the same time.
And Evil, he has LG. He has not got ammunition for anything else. No rocket ammunition, no railgun ammunition, just LG.
Yeah.
But it's Evil, so he's going to be able to handle it well.
Which 8-6.
1 minute, 40 seconds left. Sturmy, if he wants to win Furious Heights.
Oh my, these rails again coming out from Sturmy. Evil's running away, starting stack. And Sturmy might be able to find him up at the top. There it is.
Oh, the rail comes out, he hits it.
Four health left for Sturmy. This should be another frag for him. Sorry for Evil.
He's got Evil trapped. Let's go to Sturmy's perspective now as he tries to just suffocate Evil here. Oh, wow. Those rockets from Evil. How does he do? Oh, my God. Sturmy's so low. 9 points of health. Evil is right around that corner, still being such a pain. Sturmy's suddenly feeling very different about this engagement, and he has to make his way. Oh, he telefrags Evil out of nowhere. I don't think Sturmy even expected that, but he will pick up the Mega, a yellow. Red's up on the spot. It's most likely going to Evil. It does indeed, but still, Sturmy, if he keeps the pressure on, he's so in this game. It's 50 seconds left. He needs one frag to tie this up on Furious Heights. Goes for the drop, picks up yellow.
Evil, I heard it. He was listening out for him. He was just sitting down by the teleporter in Red Room and hearing Sturmy drop. He's like, okay, now I'm going to run away. But Sturmy's looking for him urgently. 30 seconds now to go. We've got Red Armor in second. I think Sturmy just realizing, hang on, I may have made an error of the timing, but it's all okay. 25 seconds now. It's ticking away.
That's funny. Evil's over at. He's got 150 armor, in fact, and he's hanging around the plasma choke point there. Let's see if Sturmey is going to be back on the breaking point. There he is. He's going to find Evil. It's all down to this engagement. He's got no time at all. 10 seconds left.
He can't chase here. This isn't the way to do it. Evil, he's got it 9-7. He's calling GG right now. He's going to take the best of three. 2-0. What a game though between Evil and Sturmey.
I can't believe it. I mean, you can see how smart Evil is. He knows, okay, if I get Sturmey to try to chase me here, I know the only way he can even think about fragging me is by following me up the jump pad, which
the
he'll
most
never. Sturmey can never kill him there.
Exactly.
So, smart.